trouble if you're going to have this be so full. Are we going to recognize you? I said, I have no idea.
In your eyes, I get lost, I get washed away.
Now in a hole for nails, I thought I was never going to give up that damn cheek. You know, this seems like a long time when you're watching yourself, eh? When you're watching somebody else, it's interesting.
Yeah, yeah. Like,
you watch yourself, it's not the same. Somebody even said to me, when your eyelashes put on, I said, don't be tough. I've only got a hole for a dozen and no eyebrows.
Yes.
I'm going to be a makeup. See me? My lights are all over the place and my eyebrows. Lovely.
That is where it says you've arrived at your destination, and it's just.
And you must have been like, Charmain, where did you send me?
It's just an open parking area. I was like, surely this isn't the parking to the retirement home.
In a tent.
I know.
Crazy.
Yeah, this is the part that's been fascinating. You put all this junk on my face, now she's like.
The green is popping. Looks wonderful.
And you're like grandpa with your leaf and you're popping. My husband really drove me crazy. So I kept telling him about blowing up the balloons. So he says to me, you can't blow up the balloon, it's going to pop. You inflate the balloon. He nearly drove me crazy. I catch him back with the Chinese shop.
Oh, what did you say?
It was like also the Chinese shop or something. Now I don't need anything anymore, you see. So now we go up that area or we go up to check it or something. I said, sweetheart, I just remember I need to go to the Chinese shop. He says, what for? I don't know.
Oh, sure.
Nancy was in the back of the car while she says, how can you go shopping if you don't know what you want? She didn't even catch on. Now looking a bit younger at the moment.
Oh yes, you look about 60. Like we said, you look actually.
He's telling me, look, you're only this age, you're only that. And I think to myself, you know, really and truly, how do they look different to what I see in the mirror?
Well, what I see is a song.
I made 15 and 20 rand on an item. It was a lot, and it was hours of work. Hours. So, I mean, my bags that I made just for shopping, I couldn't even get nearly 30 rand for that. I gave them away as presents. I said, help yourself, help yourself.
I'm your favourite.
Who else?
Yeah, there's some options.
How many girls are there? Not too many.
It's actually quite a few.
And they don't count so many. And who else is there? At 12 o'clock, Michael's singing happy birthday to me. You've got a nice smile on your face, a natural sweet smile.
Look, mate. Oh, she does, I don't. So I'm pulling the fake one. Okay.
No, not that one. That one's the ugly one.
Then.
No, I'm not going to sound not like smile for.
It's for the cheekbones.
Hello, ladies, and this little blonde, the little blonde. And they have these two monkeys with the ball blue on the outside. They look ridiculous.
Don't worry, I will fill in some eyebrows for you. Natural looking ones.
Can I you aren't allowed to cry today, otherwise it's going to look terrible on your face.
Right, because I don't know when the flash is. I love babies and I like old people.
But look in the mirror. What do you think of yourself?
No, it looks great. No, not overdone at all.
Like it.
Yes, yeah, that's super.
For me, it's more so confusion. So if anyone's confused during this afternoon or the proceedings here, I will lead by example, be as confused as you guys.
Auntie, auntie, you've reached a grand age, but your heart remains youthful like a playful sage. You've seen it all and then some more. Some comments have had us rolling on the floor.
You've sewn through the decades with a magic flair, perfection personified. No boutique can compare. From pajamas to weddings, you're always helping out, including the poor, even when you are without.
You've mastered technology much to your neighbor's delight. Assisting with phone setups and messages, oh, you're so bright. We can't not to mention your love of the casino, and let's not forget your lunchtime glass of vino. A second mom we needed, you were our biggest fan. Always there for us from when our life began. Your friend, love and friendship have no end, and even if you weren't our aunt, we'd choose you as a friend.
May your joy be contagious, your smile ever bright. Happy birthday, Auntie Myrna, you're a true delight.
Auntie Myrna, whether your art is in the gallery or not, whether your garden has given a prize or not, or if your cooking is featured in the local paper or not, a life of expression strengthens our connections and we become artists. These words instantly made us think of you, the artist. For as long as we can remember, you expressed yourself through making extraordinary meals and desserts for us to share, nurtured and grew the most magical and beautiful gardens for us to explore and play in as kids. You decorated and styled your homes with flair and originality. They deserve to be on magazine covers. Knitted and sewed clothes that made each of us and our kids feel special because we knew how much love, effort, time went into each of these special garments. Your macrame skills outshone your teacher, and we always admired your ability to excel at everything that you did. Your travel to Spain sparked curiosity for adventure and culture. Thank you, as travel truly is life's greatest teacher. You are an inspiration. Thank you for showing us love and care. It is imprinted on each of us. Your creative expression is the unique thread that brings us together as family. Immense gratitude to you always, and may your 80th celebration of life make you feel as special as you make us feel. Happy birthday.
Okay, thank you very much for that. My nerves were a lot calmer then, and now it's back to me, so you can see the nervous shakes going on. Okay, just so we're moving away from words now, we're going to do a bit of visuals.
Sending you lots and lots of love from Croatia. I love you, Antoine.
Catherine's having a camp this weekend, but we wish we could be there for your party. Nalene sent her regards, unfortunately she's still working, so we can't get to her. She can't get you. Thank you so much for everything that you've done for us over the years, and I hope you have a wonderful, wonderful, many, many more.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear. one go in a bad receipt. And the road make it pretty painful.
Yes, I swear it's a truth, and I owe it all to you.
Cause I had the time of my life, and I owe it all to you.
I've been waiting for so long, now I finally found someone. Stand by me.
We saw the writing on the wall as we felt this magical fantasy.
Now with passion in our eyes, there's no way we could disguise it secretly. So we take each other's hand, cause we seem to understand the urgency.
I think he gets this from me.
Just remember.